Alright, Mamichiao, Namemo Kwaba, and Famra Yakasa for new so. A union dear news. Set Nasia, nay, I'm on your sim, and a debut sum. Said the bear, wow, woo, you must saw woo, fee, wow, a point to woo. Also, being a beauty, no who dear cosso, oh, my gun and encroacher, and a man training. Nay, the besom was here, and yourself say, what do I venture? Ever talk comment session, no, I say, na ain't can come out after this woo ya. Ever say, wow, someone subscriber, no, I subscribe. After you are hitting bell notification bar, no, and so Eddie am I fast forward. I was saying for a sitting in a mere or tamfo into me in see a no coin. Being a mere shiran or tamfo into me see a no a coin.
Oh, my gun, you know, I shall cry see a being a man paying for fun or do my anymore in the next 4 years. Now, mantemo, a your constituencies in social anymore, so most of being a man, I said before, ya, or more ever primpum tuning canco at your mama brabo. In the next 4 years. And you know, we have some over 250 constituencies. Nina Mugana for a beto about Edia Chirenipa, as I said, Usuan nine, Ewagana Rashabajum. Now, what the constituency Bankuan, the NDC, and Yam Brivo, who ye papa, come 2024, I had the orphan constituency in the voter region that belongs to the MPP. Yay, the Hohoi constituency, and nay, MPP, MP, the Honorable John Peter Amewu, at his walk. Na odi ejuma bebrebe edema ne manfo ya efri hohoi na emra ene na political parties nyina eye omo final rally e wrap up omo campaign na the National Democratic Congress edo omo de akotiremo ewo Medina na chese the flag bearer former president John Mahama e address the NDC supporters and party people na the new patriotic party so omo de akotiremo ewo Legon na eho so flag bearer His Excellency Dr. Mahmoud Baumia, and so I address the new Patriotic Party faithful. So, then the Honorable John Peter Amewu, and so a submarine campaign, a voter region, Penny Kohe, the newly built Hohoi Sports Stadium. Yeah, the Honorable John Peter Amewu, and Kasa, and the Botum Sika, and yet Yama, the good people of Hohoi, the Honorable John Peter Amewu, and so, yes, the submarine, in fact, a bubu NDC for a coma, a voter region. Because the Honorable John Peter Amewu, from all indications, is going to keep the Hohoi seat and even pull larger number of votes from voter region because of a Dawson Kwan, the mama, a woman. The first of all, the video I made the euphoria at the Hohoi Sports Stadium when the Honorable John Peter Amewu was introduced. Now, for a new tour, ladies for Peter Amewu, voter for Peter Amewu, voter for Dr. Mahmoud Baumia, ladies for Dr. Mahmoud Baumia, and voter. Or more tour, and people knew more tour. A brand new media Ukrainian shall say. Afei, we are no more an audio. Ya a free Richard Ahiaba, MPP Communications Director of Free Patemo. Ya one of whom a fat Juma John Peter Amewu die, and what the MPP should expect from the voter into a fully packed program. And I'm a dear bro. Stay tuned, watch, and listen.
Come on, Tomoy, me a cabinet of a dollar, me a cabinet minister. You have your own people, I got you. On December of December day, you are contacted massively. Let me go to you. But now, because it's going to be a say a church, a titi, a pantom, Peter, and a inside the way.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
you sent on me, Bledi, Vito, open the cemetery of Pacozi. La ba, la ba, ba, fuma kami yidani, ya bubobakwe, misia. Ala vanyo, Bledi, photo me, Vito, ya bubobakwe, Pacozi, la ba ba. Apenami, satine, iti kanya, amesia me nalema police station. Let me first number on there, number one.
And leadership to also speak about violence and political fraudulency using thuggery and monetization, sharing of money, printing of fake ballot papers, and all of you that will encourage the MPP to shun that strategy because it's outmoded. We are at a point in time when our work should speak for us. Ghanaians are very discerning. In the last 8 years, if they have done their work well, they shouldn't be printing ballot, fake ballot papers. They shouldn't be preparing thuggery. They shouldn't be sharing broad day money. Agako, you have spoken against monetization a number of times.